common theme that you'll see in my work is abstract approaches to the natural world. I'm deeply influenced by the power and the nature of beauty. My work is seeking to ask the question, does the world embody beautiful ideas? I didn't come to this question by myself. I study physics, actually, and there's a physicist named Frank Wilczek who asked the question, does the natural world embody beautiful ideas? There's a lot of natural forms in my abstracted paintings. There's floral forms and botanical, as you can see. Like, this one is really layered. It has a bit of a cityscape with nature growing over it. This painting is also an abstract painting, but you can see there are different floral shapes happening. This is a painting that's just started. This is what a first layer will look like, and I love when it's fresh like this. But you can't leave it in this state, and eventually it'll go through a period where I think it looks awful, and then I have to take a break, and then I'll come back to it, and then it just gets richer and richer with more depth. I'm actually very process-driven with my art. I have to get into a flow state, or when I overthink my paintings and I'm painting from my head and not my heart, my work is really stiff and awkward. So that's why I have a lot of paintings on the go at once, so that I can stay in a state of intuition at the same time as being conscious of the composition. I really believe in the aspirational quality of art, that you can look at a piece of my art and find new things to look at and find the happiness. I feel like the world that we're living in, there's so much anxiety in modern life that my art seeks to be a balm on that anxiety.